So here I have a cigarette lighter fuse. As you can see, it's broken. I've bought three different types. We've got 13 amp, we've got 5 amp and 3 amp. So I'm going to go ahead and test it and see if it works. It doesn't really tell me what amp this is. It just says 240 volts. Oh, having said that, 10 amp. So let's see if the 13 amp works in there. Didn't expect it to work, but I've used a 13 amp fuse out of these lot and it actually does work, so that just goes to prove it does work.